हेलो एंड वेलकम टू कॉम्प्यूटोलॉजी एकेडमी एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक एंड इट इज गोइंग टू बी इंपॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम द पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ऑफ मेनी ऑफ द इमिग्रेंट्स और द माइग्रेंट्स फ्रॉम इंडिया हु गो टू वर्क इन सऊदी अरेबिया एंड मोस्टली दोज इंडियंस हु आर फ्रॉम मुस्लिम रिलीजन दे विल बी बेनिफिटेड मोर बिकॉज द सऊदी अरेबिया इज एन ऑर्थोडॉक्स कंट्री एंड why they will be benefited more we will come to know in the coming slides as well as this is going to be beneficial for all those migrants to Saudi Arabia also who are from other countries and are of Muslim religion because here we will see that the citizenship rules in Saudi Arabia has been changed and now it has been liberalized to a great extent so that the children of those migrants who have got married to the women of Saudi Arabian origin can get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia. And what are the conditions, what are the requirements that should be fulfilled before they can apply for the citizenship in Saudi Arabia, we will come to know in the coming slides. So let us see. And it is important from the point of view of India because India gets huge amount of repatriation from Saudi Arabia, specifically in Kerala and in other Muslim dominated regions, right? So here, first of all, this information was published in the newspaper Saudi Gazette, that is a major newspaper of Saudi Arabia in which it was published. And here it is said that it is mentioned that Mohammed bin Salman, the crowned prince of Saudi Arabia, Mohammed bin Salman has approved the amendment, the changes in Article 8 of Saudi Arabian Nationality System. So here, how does a person becomes the national of Saudi Arabia? For that, there is a complete document that should be governing the nationality conditions of the people of Saudi Arabia. In that, there is an Article 8 in which it is mentioned that how a person can acquire the nationality of Saudi Arabia who is not a Saudi Arabian citizen by birth. Right. So there are various methodologies, various conditions because of which a person can acquire the, can get the nationality of Saudi Arabia. And in that, various amendment has been introduced and that has been approved by the Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman. And here, any Saudi born woman, if she marries to an immigrant, and their children can now apply for citizenship after he or she turns 18. That is, the women who has married to any of the immigrant or any of the migrant who has come to Saudi Arabia from any other country by virtue of work or by any other reason, and he is residing over there, and out of their marriage, if the children are born, and when the children turn 18, when they become adult, then they can apply, they can choose to be the citizen of Saudi Arabia. They can apply for getting the citizenship of Saudi Arabia. This is the first condition. And here, this news is also important from the Indian migrants' view. This point of view is also being considered in India specifically because large number of such Indians live in Saudi Arabia. So around here, what is the number? Around 2.5 million Indians have migrated to Saudi Arabia for work or for any other kind of thing. And that may be business or various other things. And many of them get married to the women of Saudi origin and they go on to settle over there. And because of their marriage with the Saudi Arabian origin women, they get the relaxations in getting the work permit, getting the visa, etc. And it becomes very important for them because that will make them able to visit Saudi Arabia frequently without any hindrance, and they also get relaxation from that of kafla system and various other things. And that is why many of the people used to marry the women of Saudi Arabian origin. But what was happening over there, the children born out of such marriages were unable to get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia. Rather, these children used to be considered as the citizenship of those countries from which the migrant had moved to Saudi Arabia. So this was the issue. Now the children can choose to be the citizen of Saudi Arabia also, and the system has got a bit relaxed. And here it will become very easy for such children to get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia who are married to the migrants, who are married to the women of Saudi Arabian origin, right? However, the children, such children who are willing to get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia by virtue of their mother being a woman of Saudi Arabian origin, they should fulfill various conditions. And what are those conditions? First of all, he must have attained the age of 18 years. That means he should be adult enough to make the decision for his life. He wants to be the citizen of which country, for that matter, that children should decide whether he want to be the citizen of that country from which his mother belongs or his father belongs. That decision will be taken by the children itself. Next is, his mother should be the woman of Saudi Arabian origin. This is another important fact, and this is the most important fact, because this is the basic reason why these rules have been relaxed, so that many of the women were resenting. Many of the women who were of Saudi origin were resenting about the citizenship rules because their children were unable to get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia. Right? His father should be a migrant. And if his father is not a migrant, then definitely he will be the citizen of India, Saudi Arabia itself. So this is going to be the necessity, because if his father would be a citizen of Saudi Arabia itself and is not a migrant, then how he will be going to claim, the children would going to be claiming the citizenship of Saudi Arabia, because by virtue of birth itself he will become the citizen of Saudi Arabia. However, this is mentioned in negative sense. Many of you might be saying that ki sir kya mazak kar rahe hain. This is mentioned in negative sense, that person should be a legal migrant and not an illegal immigrant. ऐसा नहीं कि बॉर्डर फांदवन के तारवर फांदवन के पहुंच गए हैं, right? So he should be a legal immigrant to Saudi Arabia. He should have all the papers, all the documentations to prove that he is a person who is residing in Saudi Arabia legally and not illegally, right? So that is the another thing. And he should be well versed in Arabic language. He should be knowing the Arabic language. Only then he will get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia. Right, so that he will be well acquainted with the culture and tradition of the Saudi Arabian region. He should be of good character. He will need a character certificate also. He should be of a good character. And last but not the least, no pending cases should be against him. Right, so there should be no pending cases against the applicant, as well as he should not have been imprisoned for more than 6 months in the past. If anybody had got imprisoned for more than 6 months in the past, then also he will not get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia. So this is the another fact. Now the conditions we have seen. Now come to the information here, that about 2.5 million Indian migrants live in Saudi Arabia, and out of this ओनली 4.5 to 5 lakh आर ऑफ हिंदू रिलीजन एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द माइग्रेंट्स टू सऊदी अरेबिया फ्रॉम इंडिया आर ऑफ मुस्लिम रिलीजन इस्लामिक रिलीजन दे फॉलो द इस्लाम एंड दैट इज वाई दे आर इन पोजिशन टू गेट मैरिड टू सऊदी अरेबियन ऑरिजिन वुमेन एंड फॉर दैट मैटर मोस्ट ऑफ द अराउंड 2 million मुस्लिम माइग्रेंट्स फ्रॉम इंडिया टू सऊदी अरेबिया विल बी इन पोजिशन टू गेट मैरिड टू द वुमेन ऑफ Saudi Arabian origin and by that matter their children will get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia and most of them are employed as the laborers so basically this becomes again a hindrance because most of the Saudi Arabian women are in themselves very rich so who is going to marry a laborer again it is a challenge for the Indians itself or whoever is going to get migrated to Saudi Arabia for just doing the laborer work or for menial jobs. So they are not going to get married, right? But whoever are doing the white collar jobs or elite jobs, they can get married to the women of Saudi Arabian origin. And many of the women have, many of the Indians have also established the businesses in Saudi Arabia. So these businessmen will also be in position to get married to the women of Saudi Arabian origin. And many of them or their children can apply to get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia after such changes have been introduced in Article 8 of Saudi Arabian Citizenship System, Nationality System. And here, why I am saying that many of such men and their children? Because many of such people are already there who are born out of the marriages of the Saudi Arabian origin women with the migrant persons and they are still waiting to get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia but now it will become easy for them to get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia as well as those children who will get born in future they can also get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia. So this is the whole thing and that is why it becomes important because many of the Indian people will also be in position to get the citizenship of Saudi Arabia. Not exactly the Indian people but the children of the Indian migrants, right? So this is going to be the case and that is why it is very important, right? So here we finish off. Thank you very much and do follow us on our Facebook and Instagram handle. This is our Telegram channel. Do visit our website. There are various courses available on our website, paid as well as the free courses are also available. And do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload new videos. Thank you very much and have a nice day.